So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. If you enable the full screen gestures in this device, you can hide this navigation buttons from the bottom side also. So let's get started. To enable the full screen gestures in this device, go to settings and tap on the option convenience tool, tap on it, tap on navigation buttons. Then here you can see two options, swipe gesture from both side and virtual button. Select the option swipe gesture from both side, okay. And after that, here you can see a small demo how to use this type of gestures in this device. And at the bottom side also, you can see that navigation buttons are hiding from the bottom tab. So now I will show you how to use this swipe gestures in this device, full screen gestures in this device. To go to the home page, then swipe up from the bottom side like this. You can see directly go to the home page. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see the recent applications is here. Now I will show you how to go to the back page. To go to the back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can see go to the back page. So simply in this way you can enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.